I remember being young.
Where does your mind go when you get into bed? I feel like most people, it doesn't go to sleep. It rewinds the day. It looks at what could happen tomorrow. And more often than not, it gets tangled up in a list of to-dos and not-dos.
Got problems and you feel like you're all alone out there,
call us now.
Touch, I remember touch. Pictures came with touch. A painter in my mind. Tell me what you see. A tourist in a dream. A visitor, it seems. A half-forgotten song. Where do I belong?
To the world of caged pillows.
We know trash. We hope things don't last, never last. When we blow trash, we upload trash. Face down, trash, he gets trash. We know trash. We hope things don't last, never last. When we blow trash, we upload trash. Face down, trash, he gets trash.
I trespass the delirious burning blue. Put my hand up to the light and touch the face of God.
Tonight, will you be able to catch a peaceful night's sleep? Or will it once again elude you, the wheels of your restless mind turning, chasing rest away?
I've got to remember that appointment tomorrow. Did I send the phone payment? What is my purpose? Who am I really?
Touch.
Introducing Nocturne Touch Release. Since you touch the screen for the full night.
Whoever you are,
whatever you are,
take me away from here.
This week's Pillow Valley Top 10 Fashion List. Be sure to tune in tomorrow. Until next time, I'm Adisa Pillow. Reached out my hand and I touched the face of God.
It's late night with David Del Rosario.
Wow. What a fantastic
show. Thank you.
Do you prepare for the parts or do you...
It's a mix of things.
Adisa, only you can hear me. Don't touch the gem.
Everyone has secrets. But is it true that you used to live in this house?
I've been with you since I was a baby. Touch me. Don't go crazy. I fed you a lifetime of lies. I can't even look into your eyes. I don't think I'm evil. I'm just
many different people.
You've given me too much to feel, sweet touch. You've almost convinced me I'm real.
What happened? We woke up. Not me. Us. We woke up to see the world with our own eyes. Not some glossed over, wobbly diner table propped up with a napkin type of deal. Blasted on the whole world by some freaked out, glowing faces on a screen. You see, knowledge is that lonely one-way road away from home. And you know, once you're on it, you can never go back to the comfort of the unknown.
As long as we slumber.